Hello children, this is the exercise of chapter 1st, The Greatest Miser of All. I have explained all the questions and all the answers and given you as a PDF also. Hope you have all learned and all the questions you have written in your copies. Please make your copies and write all the things whatever I am giving you. Okay, so Section A answer question is completed. Section B answer question is completed. Okay. Section C we will not do. Okay. Now we will go to word building. Okay. So let us go to word building. From word building there is pair of words. So we have to see that. Okay. So these are the pair as here in example is written, that is written father and son, husband and wife. These are the pair of words. Okay, जैसे ये शब्द जो होते हैं वो pairs में आते हैं, है ना, जैसे चाय कॉफ़ी, है ना, आना जाना खाना पीना. ऐसे ही कुछ words होते हैं जो means in local language they are so much means common words. Okay, as commonly these are used. Okay, जैसे दाल के साथ चावल use करेंगे करते हैं लोग, खाना पीना बोलते हैं ना, खाना पीना हो गया, है ना, पानी वानी, है ना, ऐसे ही pairs. तो ये शब्द भी जो यहाँ पे लिखे हुए हैं दीज ऑल कम इन pair. Okay, so let us see a number. From word building, a number. Put in one word in each blank to complete these word pairs. So first is brother and I have written already. Okay, so please see it. Okay, brother and sister. In live classes I have told you this, but once again I am telling you, brother and sister. So brother ke saath pair mein jayengi sister, hai na, brother and sister, mother and father, teacher and students, manager and employee, coach and player, pilot and passenger. तो ये words जो होते हैं वो pair में आते हैं. Now see this. This is a circle. This is also a circle and this last one is also a circle. These three are the circles. So what is new in it? Okay. यहाँ पे what why it is made. Okay, so it is made to describe what is the whole part, what is half and what is quarter. Okay, so let us see the colored, the all the circle is all colored, means the whole part of a circle is colored. Okay, by pink, and here in half part it is colored. Okay, so this is called half. This circle's whole part is colored, so it will be called as whole. Okay, this circle's half part is colored, so it will be called a half. Okay, and this 1/4 part is colored, so we can call it क्वार्टर. ये आपको समझाने के लिए बताया गया है कि होल क्या होता है, हाफ क्या होता है और क्वार्टर क्या होता है, है ना. कोई भी चीज़ पूरी, जैसे रोटी है, ओके, चपातीस, फॉर यू कैन टेक द एग्जांपल ऑफ चपातीस. आपको पूरी रोटी खानी है तो मतलब आपने पूरी रोटी खाई होल. ओके, आपने हाफ रोटी खाई, आधी छोड़ दी आधी खा ली, तो आपने हाफ खाई. ओके, और आपने अगर हाफ का भी, अगर मान लो ये हाफ है, इसका भी ऐसे हाफ कर दिया और इतना खाया इतना नहीं खाया, ओके, तो ये क्या हो गया, ये आपने क्वार्टर खाया और नहीं खाया एक. ओके, तो ये समझाने के लिए था, सर्कल बना हुआ था. होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड. नाउ लेट अस गो टू सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब्स. ओके, दिस